If you find yourself having slow hands or generally just an unathletic rhythm with your hands, I have a nice little progression for you that I think you should try. Super applicable for boxers or mixed martial artists, and especially infielders for baseball. Clearly, I'm mimicking a straight punch in boxing, but the whole point is to just have quick reaction times and quick hands. This drill can be progressed from simple shadow boxing with no weight to shadow boxing with weight, and finally to the variation I have here. I recommend this drill to people who want to transform their hybrid muscle fibers into quick twitch muscle fibers. For me, this drill has helped me tremendously in the middle infield for baseball. This ranges from simple ground balls to double play transfers. Give this a try in your next training session.